For the first time since the 2006 season, the Colorado Mammoth advanced to the West Division Final. Now, they didn't get there without coming up with some massive plays. So let's take a look back at the top five plays from the Colorado Mammoth 2017 season.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, ignition, liftoff.
More, here's Crawford, doesn't take it, now Crawford, no scoring.
In the West Division semifinal, Callum Crawford potted his third of the night and what turned out to be the game winner, punching the Mammoth's ticket to the West Division final. In the third game of the Mammoth season, Eli McLaughlin played the hero in overtime against the Black Wolves.
Game winner! Eli McLaughlin with a second of the night. And the Mammoth will win it 11-10, just 51 seconds into overtime.
And it's definitely loud here in the Loud House.
It's Mike Mallory, 10 on the shot clock, feet across. Here's Zachary, right in, faking scores.
Okay, this one's a two-parter. Greer scores with seconds left to force overtime against an eventual first-round opponent in the stealth. And then rookie Brent Adams seals it in overtime as the Mammoth come from behind to win.
And it's in. It's over. Mammoth win it.
It wasn't Roy, it was Adams, the rookie from Connecticut. And it's clean goal. The Mammoth are going to win this game 1:09 into overtime.
And at number one, Dylan Ward stands tall against the rush to ensure the win against an ensuing West Division final opponent.
Outside shot, another kick save by Ward. Ball fluke, open up, rebound, what a save by the right shoulder of Ward.
Will the Mammoth be able to hold off elimination and live to die another day? We'll find out tonight. For NLL Productions, I'm Tyson Geich.